So I was going on my walk and I went by these, this lovely family acting like there wasn't a pandemic. I had everything. I don't know why I didn't just yell at them. They were on the other side of the street. Like, why aren't you guys wearing masks? Do you want this to last forever? I just can't do it because their kids are there. But seriously, it's like, what are you fucking special? I mean, just get a fucking mask. Nah, get a bandana, tie a t-shirt on. Nah, I'm not doing that. That's inconvenient. It makes my face sweaty. Get out of the fucking road and put on a mask, you stupid cunt! You know what fucking kills me? Is all of these fucking people out here, they're sitting there and they're doing that, right? And then you got like, there's like a third of the fucking people are outside walking around without fucking masks on. Moving on.
Dude, by the way, painters are the fucking worst. By the way, this is the thing. You tell them to paint a fucking room, take anything out of there you don't want painted, because those motherfuckers are painting over everything. Door locks, window latches, flat screen TVs. They just don't give a fuck. They'll paint a door, they'll paint the fucking, like, where the fucking lock meets the latch or whatever the fuck you call it. They'll paint that thing right over the goddamn thing. Beautiful. I have an old house. Beautiful fucking brass hardware. Flips. All over the whole fucking thing. Yeah. This is a thing. I think painters are people who are too dumb to be carpenters and plumbers. You know what I mean? It's like coloring for an adult. Because it's just like, just take this brush and go duh, 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 all over the fucking wall. And you know something? If you're a fucking painter, I want you to defend yourself. Go ahead and write in this fucking podcast. You guys are the fucking dopes. The fucking... You see them when you see them. They fucking, they got more paint on them than they got on the fucking wall. Big blotch of paint in their fucking overgrown eyebrow. They are the fucking dopes of the trade. All right. Okay, that ought to get me some emails. Okay? All right. I'm sorry for my soul.